Hey guys, and welcome to NoIP Support Question of the Day. I'm Natalie. Today's support question of the day is, if my device supports NoIP for dynamic DNS, do I still need to run the dynamic update client on a computer? Technically, no. You just need to have one device at your network's location keeping your host name up to date with your changing IP address. This can be a dynamic DNS device like a router or a camera or our dynamic update client installed on the computer. As long as you have a device running and keeping your host name up to date with your changing IP address, you do not need to run the dynamic update client. Keep in mind, if you have a free dynamic DNS account, you still need to update the hostname once every 30 days if your IP address has not changed. You can do this by logging into your account and manually updating the hostname or clicking the confirm host link sent by NoIP to your email. Thank you for watching NoIP's support question of the day. Have a question of your own? Be sure to leave it below in the comments and subscribe to our channel. We may answer it in a future video. Thank you so much.